So today we're going to play around. Well, all right, my title's too long apparently. With guns and zombies. Bruh. We want to try it in creative to start with, just to see if it works. Where are the guns? Hey. Okay, so we have a gunsmith. Gunsmith table. This is our crafting table of guns. We have targets. Minecart with targets. This is cool. Iron ammo box, gold ammo box. Type creative ammo box. Let's do that one. Unlimited ammo. Oh, cool. We have scopes in this. This is awesome. There's so much detail. Different scopes. Red dot, mini red dot, standard scope, 5 zoom, all these zooms. Coyote scope sounds cool. Muzzles. They actually change ADS times and stuff. This is like Call of Duty at this point. And this is stocks. And here are the guns. Shotguns. Got 3 shotguns, 4 SMGs. Heavy weapon, RPG, and machine guns. 2 of those. RPK. We've got an Uzi in Minecraft. Bruh. Oh, wow. This is so cool. What? This looks unreal. How does my guy look? What's up, bruh? Welcome to the video. Oh, I ran out of ammo. That's awkward. How do I reload? Press R. Oh, you actually hit mobs. And you get hit markers when you hit them. Okay, so here is an RPK. Let's just play around with some of the guns to start with. Bosh. RIP that squid. Actually, that squid just got saved by my aim. What have we got? RPG in Minecraft. Bruh. What even is this? Welcome to RPG in Minecraft. Let's see what it does. Sheesh. Let's shoot this squid with an RPG. Okay, that didn't work. So, UMP45 meets a chicken. Okay, that was pretty quick. Right, I feel bad. We need zombies in this place. First of all, let's put a target here and see what we can do. Okay. Does he come back up? Oh. Target practice. Right, so let's try the gunsmith table. Let's see how this works. You can craft all the bullets, all the ammo with copper and gunpowder or lapis lazuli, iron nuggets, stuff like that. So you craft the ammo in survival. And then mag, extended mag. You're going to need 5 diamonds for extended mag. 36 iron. That's quite a lot. It's quite demanding for these. Most of this stuff's not too bad unless you want the best one, then it's like quite expensive. Scopes, you just, if you want to use these in survival, you're literally just going to need some iron, redstone, and amethyst, glass, stuff like that. It's not too shabby. So muzzles, is it called muzzles? What are they called? I'm having a stroke. I forgot what they're called. Muzzles. They are called muzzles. I was thinking of dog muzzles. But for muzzles, you literally need golden iron and a bit of redstone. What's that? Stocks. Iron, leather, and a bit of gold. Okay. For grips, just need leather and iron. Pistols. Oh, golden deagle. That's cool. Glock 17, deagle 50. That's cool. There are more guns that you can make here. Oh, so there's additional weapons that aren't in creative. I don't think all of these are in creative. M4A1 carbine. You're going to need wood, iron, and lapis for that. So wood, iron and lapis. Let's do it. So we can make a carbine rifle now. M4A1 carbine with our stuff. Craft. Do we have it? Okay, there it is in the inventory. So this is it. Oh, we need ammo. Oh, I need to reload. It's fine. Ooh, okay. Oof, it absolutely tears through skeletons. That's crazy. We put on the better zombies. Resource pack. Fresh animations as well. Put on another zombie pack. Let's see how this goes. Put on some zombie packs. Let's spawn some zombies in. Okay, these zombies look scary. Sheesh. That is sick. Ready? Oh, it didn't work. Let's try this. Nice. So, let's just put some armor on and see how this goes. So I'm just going to create something that we can get zombies in and see how crazy this gets. Okay, let's fill this up with zombies. Oh, that one has golden armor. Bruh. Okay, I'm going to set my spawn here and put it in survival and see how crazy this gets. Oh, no. I did not think that through. Okay, it's about to go in survival. It's about to get crazy in here. Let's let them out. Oh, no. Oh my god, the baby ones are so fast. Oh no. Okay, we need to clear these. Okay, we're gonna get some XP from this. This is so fun, killing the mobs with these guns. It even tears through the ones with golden armor pretty fast. Yeah, it destroys the zombies. Look at all this XP. Just make a big hole with this TNT. And then... that should be... big enough for the zombies to put in. It might make my world lag, I don't know. Okay. I think that's enough zombies. Sheesh. This is gonna be a zombie apocalypse. Okay, they're getting out already. Let's go. Game mode survival. And go. Zombie apocalypse. Okay, the baby zombies I have to watch out for. Damn. Let me go. Oh no, I thought I got away from them. I think the water's gonna be my friend. Oh, they can't swim. Oh my, look at this! RPG. Oh, the sun's coming out. The sun saved me. I killed a turtle, oops. Okay, just making the hole a bit bigger for the zombies. We're gonna fill this with zombies. Oh. Oops, that poor zombie's gonna get messed up. Okay, I'm gonna change the shader to make it a bit more creepy. Like a zombie apocalypse. Okay, there we go. Oh, that's even creepier. That was daytime, this is night. I'm sure my game's gonna crash. At this rate. Okay, look how creepy this looks. The game is lagging like mad. Game mode, let's make it survival. Okay, now they're gonna be going mad. This LMG is insane. Good job they can't. Oh. Good job they can't climb up. They'll probably climb up over the other side. I'll move over there. Okay, let's get all these zombies up. Come over here, guys. Let's see how crazy this gets. Okay, they can get up. Oh, baby zombies everywhere. Oh, no. RPG. Oh, I almost killed myself. Oh, this is chaos. This is actually chaos. I never thought it'd be this much. I need to do parkour. No, I'm going to die. I'm going to die. Let me eat a golden apple. Okay, that was a bit cheating, I'm not gonna lie. This is actually insane. They are so much harder to kill than the adult ones. All the adult ones are still back at the hole, but they were escaped. I just jumped in the hole. There's not that many zombies down here now. Okay, there are quite a few zombies here. They're starting to arrive. Look at all this XP. I'm just gonna hide in this corner. I never thought I'd make Minecraft look so apocalyptic. Who's hitting me? I'm sure if you played it on survival, there wouldn't be so many zombies spawning. I just wanted to go crazy with them. But, and I do have armor on, so that helps. So it'll probably be a fair challenge with less armor and less zombies, if you wanted to give this a go for yourself. So that was the Timeless in Classic Zero Taxi gun mod with better zombies resource pack and fresh animations. If you want to see this mod more in depth, leave a comment below. If you enjoyed, leave a like and don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.